The All Indian Cine Workers Association has banned singer Mika Singh from the Indian film industry for performing at an event in Karachi, Pakistan. The event in Pakistan was organized by former Pakistani President Pervez Musharraf's close relative. A 30-second video clip tweeted by a Pakistani journalist showed Mika performing at the event, despite India severing all artistic and social ties with Pakistan in the aftermath of the removal of Article 370. A letter from AICWA President Suresh Shyamlal Gupta stated, AICWA bans and boycotts singer Mika Singh from the Indian film industry for performing at a high-profile event in Karachi dated August 8, 2019. AICWA takes a tough stand of immediately boycotting all his association with movie production houses, music companies and online music content providers. The statement further read that AICWA workers will make sure that no one in India works with Mika Singh, and if anyone does, they will face legal consequences in the court of law. When the tension between the countries is at the peak, Mika Singh puts money above the nation's pride, the film association said. The association also sought the intervention of Information and Broadcasting Ministry in the matter. Mika performed with a 14-member troupe at the pre-wedding ceremony of a girl whose father, Adnan Asad, is reportedly a cousin of former Pakistani President General Pervez Musharraf. Mika and his crew have been given visas for 30 days to perform in three cities, Karachi, Lahore and Islamabad. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.